thing. Can we make a circle, a circle, a circle? We're gonna make a circle, a sitting down circle. Open up your feet, your toes, touch toes. I'm gonna get a ball that we can roll around. So, this is a little bit of an experiment with the class this size. We're just gonna have one ball, and we're just gonna take turns. We're rolling the balls back and forth to each other. And we have a couple younger toddlers in here. Not so much gonna let go of the ball. You know, hey. When he gets the ball,
hey.
He might be able to talk him into it. There might be older kids in here who have an idea about what to do about the ball. We're just gonna kind of let that unfold and see what happens. If it turns out to be that it's not a good time, here's what I'm gonna do. Everybody's gonna get that. But we're gonna try to start it out with one ball, because turn taking is an important thing to learn how to do. Don't you think, Jack? Oh. So here's my ball. All right, we've got a ball. I'm going to start by rolling the ball to Berkeley. Yes. Okay, and Berkeley, I'm going to roll you the ball. When you get it, you roll it to somebody else, okay? Here it goes. Where are you going to roll it? Oh, you rolled it over to Madison. And where are you going to go, Madison? To Olivia, nice catch. Where are you gonna roll it? Maybe to Sophia. Fantastic. How about you, Sophia? Did you roll it over to Jory? Good one. Can you hand it on over? There you go. Okay, Jory, who are you gonna roll it to? Big girl, so close, so close. There you go. Hey, Brooke, can you roll it to Killian? Nicely done. Keep rolling that ball. I'm going to put on some nice, gentle rolling the ball music. It's gonna be his turn. See how he does. house. You went to an Easter egg hunt?
Yeah, it was happy.
Oh my goodness, so fun. Was there a bunny there? There was?
The Easter bunny.
The Easter bunny. Super fun. Anyway, if you have that and you haven't taken a look at it, I recommend you do it. It's a really great game, and anybody can do it. You just like say, let's go all over our house and look for yellow. And just like let your kids lead you all over the place and finding everything yellow. Really great for their kind of engaging, again, intentionally the optic nerve. It's kind of just like we also engage intentionally the listening. Same kind of thing. Olivia, I'll put that ball away. Thank you so much. You know, I like everybody take a nice big stretch like you're a cloud in the sky.
Stretch.
And then, huddle up with your grown-ups. We're going to have a nice little resting song. There we go. So everybody just relax. You can rock together. Way up high, you might have to let go of your hands. got an idea.
Jump.
Should we jump? Jump up and down, zoomio. Jump up and down, zoomio. Up in the sky.
Okay.
See our current schedule.
Okay.
So we have two more months of just our normal classes that are going to like this.
Okay.
And then we go into our summer schedule for June and July.
Okay. And are those classes different? Typically,
no, they're pretty much all the same. Okay. I mean, the schedule changes a little bit.
Sure.
In the summer, we actually open all our classes to all ages classes.
Oh, nice.
To accommodate, you know,
nice.
Families.
Okay.
Like that.
Awesome.
So, yeah.
Well,
yeah,
thanks for letting us sit in.
Well, I appreciate you coming.
I know Julie, Keith's wife, just raved about it when they were doing it. They just raved about it. So,
come on.
Yes.
All right, you guys have a good night.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Thank
you
so much.
Thank
you. Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Thank
you.
Thank
you.
For you, but we've got classes throughout the day now. Does Olivia go to school?
Not until next year.
Not until next year. So this would be a great thing for you to jump into one of these classes.
Absolutely, I am sure. She just loves it. Jax is
he's a little bit more observational, but that's
so
okay. That's exactly
so good for him.
Exactly.
I think it's
right
good for him to be exposed.
Yes,
and
I agree.
Well, they say music really helps you learn about
Yes. Really wires things up, and especially when your parents are there, and you know it's always like an emotionally safe place.
Right.
Then, whenever you're emotionally safe, then learning just kind of sticks. So, well, thank you so much for taking part today. Really appreciate it.
Yeah.
Oh,
we'll go home and eat, okay?
Yes.
Can you say goodbye?
Yeah, time for dinner, isn't it?
Yes.
All right. Look, the sun's out. You might even be able to play outside for a minute.
Sure.
Yeah, I gotta go bye-bye.
Yeah,
oh,
we gotta go bye-bye.
Okay, thank you so much, Stephanie. Goodbye, Olivia. It was nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Bye, guys. Bye-bye.
You're trying to decide which is a reversible coat, and she changes which side she wants for her.
What do I feel like
today? Do I want
today?
Fuzzy or fuzzy?
The
fuzzy or
side.
Can I help you?
Sure, which way do you want it?
You have it both ways.
This way.